The last time an LSU Tiger won the Zurich Classic of New Orleans, you have to go all the way back to 2001. Legendary pro David Toms. The tournament was then being played at English Turn, and because he's a fan favorite here in Louisiana, it felt like a Tigers football game. Tens of thousands of people chanting LSU, LSU, as Toms came up number 18. This week, we could have another LSU Tiger as a winner. Sam Burns is, of course, one of the rising stars on the PGA Tour. He's partnered with Billy Horschel, who's already won this event twice. They shot 8 under on Friday in the opening round.
I think it was a good round, but also a frustrating round. I feel like we didn't really, other than the putt Billy made on 3, we didn't really make many putts. I would say we played better than what we shot today.
I hit some quality iron shots out there, which I've not done at all this year. Quality iron shot at 17, quality iron shot at 3 and 9. So that goes a long way in the sense of what I'm trying to do, that I'm doing the right things, and if I trust it and make the swing the way I want, the ball's going to do what I want. It was a great day, and hopefully I can, you know, continue to do it the next 3 days and have a great result with him. And
the team of Burns and Horschel has played well here at the TPC of Louisiana. Last year, they finished in second place. Reporting in Avondale, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.